feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Oh, sure. Plenty. One time, I killed a death worm all by myself. No power armor, no fancy mini gun. One bullet. I might not look it. Back in the day. I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Thank you.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Seems to be growing well.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.